at the end of the last video, I said, sir, looks like there's going to be some fireworks on the fourth day of the ninth month for his Zechariah prophecy, but I'm expecting fireworks a lot sooner than that, of course. If not here after tomorrow's 1500th video, the next day here, which is day number one of the 40 days last year, we will continue 40 days, but if not then, and in association with the Memorial of Acclamations on 7-1. I want to make sure that I got that clear out there. I'm not thinking the fireworks are going to wait that long until 9-4. I'm just saying the major fireworks, the one day when he removes the iniquity of the land in one day. But anyway, today's the 245th night of the, tonight will be the 245th night of the Abraham lamp, and 9-5 is the 245th day of the year, by the way, on our Maker's Restored calendar. But all this amazing how this ties into it. Last year on today, today's the 10th day of the 6th month, but last year on today's 610 waypoint, I began to hear the shofars too, but for 3 days. I talked about recently the shofars. Today's day number 12 of the shofars, but there's a change today. A big noticeable change. But I would hear them, they're faint in the past, and it might have been the last time I heard them was last year for the 3 day period of time. But I think they might have actually started, because they're faint. It might have started might have been 4 days of it. It might have started yesterday, and I just didn't notice it because my mind, my meditation, they're just typically in the morning. I might just not have noticed it, so I didn't write it down. But I know for sure I wrote it down for today and tomorrow, the 11th, and then the 12th. So it might have been those 3 days, or it might have been the 4 days, and put an emphasis on that. And I think it probably was, but I don't have record of that for sure. But that's what I believe to be true. But regardless, today, yesterday was day number one of a 3 days of the dove, I wrote in my notes, and today's day number two, and tomorrow's day number three. And I had those five videos in those 3 days last year, when I resumed after 1 year, 3 months, and 18 days. Amazing, the 318 men that refined servants that servant Abraham drew out from his house. 318 spoke to our ancestors out from the thick dark cloud, the thunders and lightnings. John 3:18, John 3:16 is the most perverted verse in his word, but John 3:18 testifies to the total absurdity of the false interpretations or understandings of 3:16. But so much more to all that. But distracted old wizard just ran up here to listen to the video. I guess you guys ain't listening. You might listen to anyway. Truly amazing. But this morning in my meditation, the shofar was on this one smooth stone of that when I have recorded for the shofar, the beginning of 3 days, or maybe the second of 4 days, I'm not sure. But that shofar that's been so loud for 11 days, and it's been loud and long, it was faint today, distant. It was there, but it was faint, like it used to normally be, what used to be normal. It was back to normal on this 12th day. Putting emphasis on 12, putting emphasis on today, but it was noticeably quieter. And here he's having me do these six videos today and three, and he showed me this morning about the finished up these 1500 videos paralleling the 1500 shekel purchase price tag put on my head, and there was 1500 measures of his holy anointing oil that was mixed on 3:18 a couple years ago. An earlier video talked about that on that fourth anointing to be king waypoint. So 3:18, 1 year, 3 months and 18 days yesterday, 3:19 today for Abraham and his 318 men, 3:20 tomorrow. 3:20 tomorrow, that would be, that would encompass 3 months and 20 days, and that's 110 days, so it would encompass 111 days from the one smooth stone anniversary of that 221 waypoint. Wow, the 111, but the next day it would be 111 days from it. From that 221 waypoint, the one smooth stone anniversary of the 1290th video, up 210 videos. Wow. Just something to think about. I've been thinking heavily about that. That's noticeably quieter today. Wow. Silence from the still heavens is about ready to come to an end. I said there was a gap of 3 months. I said that wrong. Gap, because the video started back last year. So it wasn't a gap of 1 year, 3 months, and 18 days. It was a gap of 3 months and 18 days. Duh, before the video started, because they started back. 3 months and 18 days later. I said that wrong, I think, last video then, because I was thinking 1 year, because I was thinking now, because now we're 1 year, 3 months, and 18 days away. Wow, noticeably quieter. Truly amazing stuff.